Today for lunch we're cooking pasta with mushrooms. With pasta we're going to have two salads. One with radish and eggs, and another one with celery, apples, walnuts and honey. Grating celery. Next, I'm taking the middle out. Now I'm going to grate the apples. This is our grated seleriac and apple. Now we put it in a bowl. Looks like cheese. Now we're putting the honey in the salad. Sprinkle nuts on the top. Give it a little stir. Oh, I have to try it. That's good. Now I'm cutting the radish. I'm boiling eggs. Now we need my nuts. Here I'm cutting some beautiful mushrooms. Into quite big pieces. Some fried onions. And I'm gonna add my beautiful mushrooms to that. Look at my stuff. Water is boiling in the meantime. I added salt and thyme in it. Now I'm going to put some cream. Pasta is boiling right. In about 10 minutes, the sauce will be ready. Now we add sauce to the pasta. So here we have pasta with mushrooms and the two salads.